नमस्कार, आई एम योर होस्ट नारायण कर। यस्टरडे ममता बनर्जी हैड क्रिएटेड ए पॉलिटिकल स्टॉर्म बाय क्लेमिंग दैट शी वाज मैन हैंडल्ड एंड अटैक्ड बाय फाइव और सिक्स पीपल एंड इन दैट स्कफल शी सफर्ड इंजुरीज इन हर लेग्स and thereafter she has been hospitalized. She is still undergoing treatment even today. But the question is, was Mamata Banerjee attacked or manhandled? In my video yesterday which I gave, I had contended that it was impossible for anyone to manhandle or attack a chief minister who enjoys Z or Z plus security cover. Slowly but surely, the truth is surfacing for the people to see. People who stood witness to the episode yesterday told TV9 Bharatvarsh that Mamata Didi was not attacked, but her vehicle had crashed into a roadside pillar which resulted in her legs getting injured. These people also said that the police staff rushed to a nearby mithai shop and brought ice cubes to provide first aid to Mamata Didi. So this is the reality. Mamata Didi's lies are getting exposed, and people and also the opposition parties like the BJP and Congress in the West Bengal are right to call these antics of Mamata Didi as drama and nautanke. People slowly are beginning to understand the Khela slogan of Mamata Banerjee. When we first heard about Khela Hobe slogan, we imagined about the violence and the arson which may take place during election campaigning, during the rallies, or during the polling on the polling dates. But we were very much surprised yesterday by these nautanki of Mamata Banerjee. Nobody even expected that she would stoop down to such a low level of playing politics by claiming that she was manhandled and attacked by five or six persons, which is not possible when she gets Z or Z plus security cover. It will be better for Mamata Banerjee to rethink on the strategies of winning this election. Certainly, these types of antics will not benefit her or will not convince the people of West Bengal, who I think have already decided to send Mamata Didi home. So she can go slowly but surely on her scooty back to her home. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.